Hello everyone, welcome to Aspiring Student. So just now EPFO has activated the link to upload your documents, my dear friends, for the phase 3 of EPFO SSA. Okay, so this is the official website of EPFO, so just click on it. So if you go to the official website, there you can see here, this is came on 12-2-2020. Shortlisted candidates for phase 3 computer data entry skill test for social security assistant. Click here to upload the documents and certificates. Okay, so the last date to upload your documents is 29th Feb 2020, my dear friends. So just now you click on it. So if you click it here, so just a second, it is loading. So see, right now just the EPFO has released the activated the link. See, right now it is becoming very busy. Okay, so to avoid the issue of uploading your in the last cases, right now you start your uploading your documents, my dear friends. Okay, so right now start your to upload your documents. So see, it is opening. So just a second. So there, in order to upload your documents, you have to enter your ID, so that is roll number and password. Okay, so see friends, certificate upload facility for the requirement to the post of social security assistant SSA. Okay, so enter your roll number and date of birth here and click on login. There you get the one profile, my dear friends, to upload the required documents. So right now I will show you the what are the documents that is required for you. So see here. So just a second. So if you click here, the PDF given by the EPFO. So just see here, friends. So this is the PDF provided by the EPFO, my dear friends. So uploading of requisite documents by the candidate shortlisted for the phase 3 examination computer data entry skill test. Okay. For the post of social security assistant. So it is came on 12-2-2020, my dear friends. Okay, so see friends, the link will be made available from 13-2-2020, that is tomorrow onwards. Okay, but right now it is working. So if it is not working today, by tomorrow onwards it will be work. Okay, so what are the documents that is required? See friends, minimum education qualification certificate to be uploaded, either it is graduation, having a date of issue, this is very important. So whatever the document you have, that it should have a date of issue also, okay, on which date it is issued. After that, matriculation certificate, that is 10th class certificate as a proof of date of birth, and cash certificate. Okay, and cash certificate. Next, if you people are having any age relaxation certificate, okay, by the central government employees and EPFO employees, so this is not for everyone. Okay, so first three are very important. One is your graduation certificate, one is matriculation or 10th class certificate for as a proof of date of birth, and cash certificate. So these are very important, my dear friends. And see next one. So this is very important for the married female aspirants. So legal document in case of formal change of names. So once a woman get married, her surname will changes. So this is also important for female. And see friends, they also mentioned the file or document or certificate size also. So it accepts only 200 KB. Okay, next, note 2 is the maximum size of file and document and certificate to be uploaded is 200 KB. And next, the candidate, whenever applicable, should be uploaded the certificate for the persons having physical limitations to write or subscribe. So this is not much important, my dear friends. Okay, so it should be 200 KB. Okay. And format of document certificate are attached with this notice. Okay, that is not okay. These are important things that we have to upload, my dear friends. So first one is education call, that is your graduation certificate, 10th class certificate as a proof of date of birth, and cash certificate. Okay, so this is for today. Thank you, my dear friends, and please share with your friends also and let them know that the link is activated. Okay friends, so I wish you a very good luck for your exam. Thanks for watching. Thank you.